We cannot talk about the European Drug Information System and about the MCTTA without talking about Reitox. Reitox is the central and the largest source and conduit of national information on drugs feeding the European Drug Information System. But Reitox is also much more than that. It is the very structure and skeleton which allows the European Drug Information System to stand and to operate. It covers all aspects of the EMCDDA mandate, mastering all facets of the drugs phenomenon.
The Reitox network is a unique network in the field of addiction. In the last decades, it was possible to harmonize drug-related data and to build up a base for evidence-based drug policy making. This wouldn't have been possible without Reitox. On national level, the Reitox focal points are centers of excellence, and they are an important link between the European Union and the scientific community and professionals working in the field at national level. One result of the work of Reitox is that we know much about the situation concerning illicit drugs, much more than in other fields of addiction, where this motto of harmonization and translation of scientific evidence into practice is missing.
Reitox has been a long-term partner with us to help organize drug information and drug research throughout the hemisphere. We work with the National Drug Commissions from Latin America and the Caribbean. Reitox has worked very closely with us on all kinds of activities, establishing guidelines, developing documents. So for us, Reitox has been a partner. Reitox has been a collaborator. And Reitox has been a model for best practices in drug research and drug policy worldwide.
There are several other sources feeding the European Drug Information System. Despite the unquestionable importance and relevance of these funds, the information they provide is limited to specific areas, and they do not constitute a system, whether individually or together. Reitox provides that system, allowing for the integration, triangulation, validation of data coming from these diverse areas in order to build a much broader, more holistic and stable knowledge base.
The Reitox network is made up of national institutions or agencies whose job it is to collect data and report on drugs and drug addiction. These institutions are called National Focal Points, or NFPs, and there is one in each of the 27 member states of the EU, as well as in Turkey, Norway, and in the European Commission. Many of these NFPs are based in organisations whose expertise lies in other areas associated with drugs, such as in monitoring legal substances, gambling, or other addictions. Reitox is the cornerstone of the EU's drug monitoring and reporting system. Its mission is to provide the most comprehensive, reliable, and recent information on the European drug situation to its stakeholders. It supports policymakers by making sure they have access to the data it collects and that they can benefit from it. Evidence-based policies call for the understanding and spreading of knowledge, and Reitox does this by collecting and monitoring data, including quality control, analysing and interpreting the data collected, and reporting results and spreading information. Reitox's national focal points form a national drug information network by bringing together all national institutions and experts.
Reitox network has made it possible to collect regular data on the drug situations in prisons in Europe. With the support of the EMCDDA, a shared methodology and a dynamic partnership between national focal points, France has been able to know where it stands in Europe. Also, we shift the focus from the national level to the issues at stake in other European countries. For example, about the use of NPS in detention or access to harm reduction programs for inmates.
The situation in Europe dramatically changed when the Russian Federation attacked Ukraine. For the Reitox national focal points from Central and Eastern Europe, there was no doubt that we should react to the new situation. We started to analyze the situation and try to prepare our treatment prevention programs for the people coming from Ukraine and to give them help.
Drug PrEP is a European member state project. It's supported by the European Commission. The main aim of the project is to support European member states in strengthening their drug responses and to be more adequate and more proactive in the development of their responses. We've got 7 partners from all over Europe, 6 national focal points from Portugal all the way up to Finland and from Ireland to the Czech Republic, 6 national focal points and 1 European public health network, and that will enable us to be effective and to create the impact that we will have on European level and on national level.
Without a sound picture of the situation in each country or across Europe, national and European policymakers would be unable to take decisions based on the most reliable and relevant facts. This is why it's more than fair to say that Reitox is the bedrock of evidence-based policies on drugs in Europe.